morning to Panenda said that here. We are very thankful to all the freedom fighters and all those people who sacrificed their lives to attain freedom. I wish all of us a 75th Republic Day greeting. Now some of my friends will elaborate the importance of this day.
Indian Republic Day is a national festival of India that celebrates the enactment of the Constitution of India, which acted on January 26, 1950.
Some more case for the late report of the Constitution came into force on
26 March, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Republic Day of India. The theme of 75th Republic Day 2024 on Fixing Bharat and Bharat Lok Tantra Ki Matruka. This will be showcasing Indian progress in various sectors like technology, infrastructure, and cultural heritage.
The 75th Republic Day 2024 parade at Kartavya Path will be women centric and women marching.
For the first time, the parade will come with 100 women artists playing musical instruments as Saint Nagapal Mabra, etc.
With a 3-member band contingent and 95-member band, marching contingent from France will also take part in 75th Indian Republic Day parade.
The first, about 1500 farmers and their spouses have been invited as special guests.
The objective of inviting farmers is to provide people from all walks of life an opportunity to take part in the national festival. Liberty, India's journey, identity and the democratic principles that bind its diverse population.
Celebrate the achievement of the present and envision future where the nation towards progress and prosperity.
For the year 2024, Pradhan Mantri Ram Jabal Puraskar Awards will be given tonight from all governments.
From Andhra Pradesh, from
Ashima, Kishan Reddy,
Kantapur, R. Surya Prakash, a 9-year-old, made a history of scaled Mount Kilimanjaro at the age of 8 in 2022.
From Telangana Kuchipudi, the answer is Pandyara Lakshmi Priya, age 15 years old. 10th grade student from Kazipet is awarded for excellence in the field of art and culture.